See at Disneyland at the Haunted Mansion. This one move?
No.
Glitz and the glitter of a bustling young movie town at the height of its golden age, the Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star in its own right, a beacon for the show business elite. Now, something is about to happen that will change all that. On an evening very much like the one we have just witnessed. Tonight's story of the Twilight Zone is somewhat unique and calls for a different kind of introduction. This, as you may recognize, is a maintenance service elevator, still in operation and waiting for you. We invite you, if you dare, to step aboard, because in tonight's episode, you are the star, and this elevator travels directly to the Twilight Zone.
Thank you, guys.
She's scared. I'm scared. Yeah, I don't want to write this. And we're
go first. In case something happens, we'll know not to get on.
Yeah, we'll see you.
All right? You guys
then
be
we can back out if we want
Our little guinea pigs.
I still do it.
Charlotte, you just got, oh my God. Feel Charlotte's backpack. What do you got in here? What do you have in there?